Hey guys, it's Kevin. Sometimes you break that printhead clip for the ET15000 and you can put it back in, but if you break it and make shift with using white one from ET2750, not ideal, but works.
Hey guys, it's Abby here. Let's look deeper into the printer and we'll see that the rail clip is hanging off. And we also have this clear plastic FFC guard that is hanging and causing a jam. So we're gonna go ahead and try to replace this and see if we can go ahead and use a white plastic rail guard or a rail clip from our ST2000 printers and see if that will work with it. So I first turned off the printer and I took off the power cord, opened up the scanner by lifting it up, and it has a blue support system that keeps it open for you. So I have 7 screws on top of this upper top cover towards the front. I need to take out those 7 screws, that way I can work more with my hands in the printer and not be so cramped. You should be able to reach all 7 screws without actually having to take off the scanner or remove that blue scanner support. So all 7 of those screws are pretty easy to reach just with your drill at that point. So this front upper piece does circle around the blue scanner support. So that's why we do have to twist the blue scanner support and lift it up. I don't lift up and take off the scanner because it's still connected by FFC cables to the main board. But here is where I'm just getting the leftover little screws that I have. And here you can see I lift up, but at some point you do have to lift out that blue scanner support to take off that front upper cover piece. And then you can go ahead and twist back the blue support and you'll be good. Here's the part where we can see the FFC cables going back behind the rail to the main board. We want to clip those flush against the rail so when the carriage goes back and forth, there's nothing stopping it or getting stuck. When we look at the white clip from the ST2000 compared to the black rail clip and the ET15000, they're very similar. The only difference is this white clip doesn't have a hook on the right side of it in the front to hang on to that plastic guard on the FFC cables. Basically, what you would do if we were going to use this one, I think would be best, is to just take that plastic FFC guard off. And the way to do that is where it crinkles towards the carriage, there's like a, if you think of a T-cross post or something like that, you have to twist out that T and it unhooks and unleashes the FFC cables that are wrapped around that. And that way you can still use the white, but without having to try to hook on the guard. I hope you enjoyed this video. You can visit us at bchtechnologies.com or locally in Greensboro, North Carolina. Happy printing, everyone.